Hey guys, what's going on here? So today we are opening another Temporal Forces ETB. Well, actually, this is our first one, but guys, please subscribe. This thing costed $50 from where I bought it. $50 from where I bought it. So, guys, please subscribe. And let's just crack into this thing.
Henry, what are you thinking for the flash today when we get a good card? Are you thinking like a Temporal Forces blue like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's crack right into this. Woo!
Henry, what's the richest, most heaviest card in the set?
Heaviest? What do you mean heaviest?
Best. Best.
Well, we're gonna check. Ooh. Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I think the best one is this Raging Bolt.
Okay, well then let's hope we can get it, but knowing this...
And guys, look, I hope you guys, from our other opening of 2 ETBs, look, there is artwork inside, but I don't know why I didn't do it, but... Guys, technical difficulties. Back, we had a wild dog up our sleeve. But
so we opened it, and well, the first thing we see when we open it,
take out the dice
in this.
I see. I realize they instead of putting in the bags, they put in the plastic.
And then we got a promo. We are gonna put in a sleeve definitely.
But let's
first,
get them out.
Let's energy. Who like these?
Take this out.
We don't need to take that. Dividers. In sleeve, the most important, the second to most important thing, which is this?
Wait, look, they brought back the gold. Go sleeves. Woo! I'm gonna tell you this, guys, right now, I have way too many sleeves. Like, from a long time ago, I hope you remember if you're like a long follower from our Crown Zenith ETB.
That was the first ever one. No, it wasn't. It was the second one. Because we opened
Silver Tempest.
Silver Tempest.
We opened the.
Where do we want to put our hit ETB. Corner, Henry? Right here?
Yeah, that's our hit corner. I think I'm going to start it off with the Raging Bolt. But just saying, these are all really nice hits. I want to at least pull a special illustration rare. That is my goal for today. Like, but being honest, that's probably going to be one of the best hits. I have to get open these packs. Oh. Ekans, Turtwig, Poochyena, Wigglet. I don't know how to spell that. Explorer's Guidance, Latias. Yampa. Ooh! Gengar! Gengar EX!
Red color!
Woo!
Let's put that in the VIP section.
Just saying, okay, this I am taking this from Real Breaking Mate, but we're gonna put the pretend VIP ropes and the all-you-can-eat bagel bites. Pretend it right here.
Henry, can I open something?
Open the Iron Crown.
What's that?
This one.
Card flip. That has worked in the past.
It has! But I don't know if you remember from our, one, what's it,
what is this?
Paradox Rift
ETB opening.
I think it was Wendell's, the, Iron Valiant one.
Yeah.
And when it was the end, he's like, Henry, you're not going to do anything. Are you seriously doing the pack trick, Wendell? It's just an energy. It's an energy. One card for energy. Why?
I think I see something shiny. It's
probably going to be hollow. Let me guess.
No!
Groudon! Dang! Wait, what 2 for 2 in these packs? What 2 for 2 in these packs? Let's go.
We could be pulling all the hits.
No, we're not going to be pulling all the hits, Wendell. I'm going to tell you that right now. Where are we putting normal? So I'm gonna open a. Guys, I think we might have found a little error. We have 5 of the same artwork in an ATB. We didn't even get all the artworks, by the way. We have 5 of these. Guys, 3 iron crowns and 1 raging bolt. What was the other artwork? I think it was the. It was the iron leaves. We just pulled five.
This isn't even like a card, but like, it's surprising.
It's the pack. Imagine if these are all duds. These packs. Poke Sienna, Wigglet, Urbach, Seedite. I see something shiny. Electro, Chinchino, Bullet, Mr. Mime. Oh, what to you? Guys? We found a misprint!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Let's go get a PSA card. Oh, wait, Henry. I have something that I'm gonna give to you. I swore I never would give it to you, but I think I should give you a card protector.
Guys, this is one of the most cursed ETBs. 5 walking wake artworks. 3 iron crown artworks.
Henry, what do you want for this?
What do you mean, what do I want?
The card protector.
Hold on, whoa. Wait, bring this back out. Wait, can you get that out? Where are the sleeves?
You can see the misprint.
Oh. Okay, that's fair.
Can you give me later how they evolve card that I need?
Sure. And no.
A misprint, guys. A misprint.
I think this ETB is a misprint. I think it is.
Front and center has to be.
And I love how it's just a normal a telephone trio.
Henry, this is something I think you should get PSA'd.
I don't know if that would be high though. Because I know they go of how it's
the condition. Amazing! We just pulled it.
Heatmore, Lollicoy.
Guys, to remind you, Yampa. We have gone 3 for 3.
Well, that's gonna end right there. 3 for 4, we should say. Guys, I have a question. What is going on with this ETB?
Can I open one, Henry?
Sure, fine. We have 5 packs left. With 3.
How much is that card worth, Henry? A misprint.
Well, we don't know because we don't know if it's a misprint. We don't know because I don't know how many people have pulled a misprint. That's the thing.
Oh.
Magically find it. It's like $500.
Would you sell it? Would you get a PSA 10? PSA, I hope, and then sell it?
Let's be honest. Do you think I wouldn't?
Get that energy out of here.
Well, you just pulled away. You just saw the hollow.
Sorry.
Wendell.
Did that card that pack sucked?
Oh, actually. It's not bad.
It's a nice card. Do you want to put it in the VIP section?
Nah. It's a normal hollow. It's just a reverse. I'm going to do Iron Crown.
A misprint. Henry, be honest. What would you trade for that?
Let's be honest, I'm going to say probably nothing.
Let's be honest.
Melton, Nuzzy.
It looks like there could be another card behind it.
Minchino.
But I know there isn't.
Teldeo.
I wonder what the...
Iron Jugulus. Explorer's Guidance. Knee.
Oh! Double wheel.
Ooh, wait, put that in. Wait, let me see that. Guys, are you seeing that? Stop.
No, I think there might be another card behind it.
There's not another card behind it.
I'm just feeling the edges because I've never seen this before.
Yeah, it's like there's a code
Henry,
on the side.
Where do you put the sleeve thing we just got? Put in the VIP thing.
Whoopsies. I'm gonna do the last Iron Crown.
I think Iron Crowns are great.
I think we've gotten enough hits from this ETV.
Let's just say 1, 2, 3.
3, 4 hits.
4.
And then this.
4 for 5.
No, it's more than 4 for 5.
Yeah, it's 4 for 5.
85. Rubber. Yola. Mudsday. Explorer's Guide. Are you seeing it?
Awesome. We're gonna get cursed. We're not gonna get anything good, I don't think.
Yeah, Wanda, you really had to say that.
We all 2 packs left.
2 of the 5 same artworks.
Guys, can you put in the comment section as we finally got it working? Do you like the flashing lights?
Yeah. Barkley, Heat Moore, Yampa, Tour Cat, Scream Pail, Sableye. Oh, Ace Back! Prime Catcher, Ace Back. I forgot we had Ace Backs. They brought them back. I was looking at the top and I'm like, wait, what is that? It's an Ace Back.
Let me see it. Oh.
Ace Back. Okay.
Last one. Can we get some heat? We should turn the lights up so we can get some heat.
Oh. You really don't want me here, do you? Beldum, Heatmore, Lollipoly, Azumarill, Mist Energy, Starzbuck, Summer, Autumn, Winter, Spring. We're just gonna say Code Breaking. Nuzleak, Mr. Mime. Oh! How? Gengar, what do you want with me?
There's 2 code cards too.
What? Wait, let me see in here. Let me see this pile.
Wait a second. Do we get 2 Gengars?
Yeah,
we got 2 of the exact same cards, guys.
Well, that's going in the trade binder.
Hey, Henry, since I gave you this and let me use your thing, can I have one of these Gengars?
Nice try, buddy. I'm just looking through here to see how many code cards we got.
Guys.
I'm going to say this right now. I don't think that's the only time we got 2.
Henry's still searching, and I'm just looking at this. It's pristine. Look at all these hits we got today. 2 game cards. Flutterman.
I'm gonna say this right now. I think that's not the only time we got 2. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, we didn't get an extra one. So. Wait! Oh, no. Wait, no. That doesn't.
Okay. Well.
Guys, I'm going to tell you this right now. I'm not mad about what we got. I know we didn't get a special illustration video, but to be honest.
But we got a misprint. A misprint.
Okay, guys, I'm going to tell you this right now. This booster box, this ETB, I mean, is kind of... Wait, is there anything cursed in here?
It's Henry.
I'm just going to be looking through here.
If Henry says anything like, let's end the video, and in the next 5 seconds, the video ends right then and there.
So...
And I get the misprint.
No, you're not getting the misprint, Wendell. I hope you realize that, but yeah.
Henry, end the video.
Yeah. I'll post another video if I find a misprint, but...
Okay.
Now, bye-bye.
Bye! Subscribe!